Hello everyone. Today we are going to study about 9 long-term investment scripts which I have taken out, which are fundamentally strong and technically bottomed out, and most of the scripts are below 200 rupees. So let's proceed. Please go through the disclaimer. Here I like to say the total study of these 9 scripts which we have going to make are based on the past records or the data which have been taken from the past in the history. For the 9 scripts, we are going to make a data analysis, graph study, and few other technical points we are going to speak, or some fundamental points also. The total study is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I repeat, all type of risks are involved. Here I like to announce that we are not promoting any individual share or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose is long-term investment, and the time horizon is minimum 3 years to 5 years. I repeat, the time horizon for the investment and the waiting period can be 3 years to 5 years to get an multiple returns over the period of time. Let's proceed. I like to share some knowledge and some good quotes. Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts, by Winston S. Churchill. Success isn't just about what you accomplish in your life. It's about what you inspire others to do. Let's take the presentation details. The next presentation doesn't assure you success, but provides a precondition for success. So my dear friends, you have to work hard. I am giving you input data or the data analysis detail or the door to success. You have to knock and open it. You make an hard work. So dear friends, hard work is must. I request each and everyone, if I give any data or information to you or a knowledge, you please do not blindly follow. You please check on it whether it is correct or not. Then you make an implementation on the individual share to make money. Let's proceed. The first share which we are going to discuss about is NLC India Limited. The former name was Neyveli Lignite Corporation Limited. I repeat, the previous name was Neyveli Lignite Corporation Limited. For your information, I would like to tell that it is 60-year-old company. The company is more than 60 years old. It is since 1956, as you see. So let's proceed. It is a website. You can collect all the details which is available there for your fundamental studies. Let's proceed to the next level. The face value of the script is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 113 rupees 90 paisa, dated 5th of January 2018. 52 weeks low is 65 rupees, dated 1st of October 2018. The closing price is 68 rupees 05 paisa, dated 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical price. The all time low is 5 rupees, dated 24th of August 2000. In an 8 years of span, the script has touched 277.95, dated 4th of January 2008. The 52 weeks low and high already we have discussed, so nothing more. Let's proceed to the graph. That is an all-time graph. You can see the volume is pretty decent, but in the past, before 2010, the volume was really impressive. You can see the bar chart here. But now, the volume is decent. It can pick up, but in the year 2018, you can see the bar graph. It is, the volume is picking up. The volume is picking up. And the dividend yield by the company is in a regular basis. I repeat, dividend provided by the company is in regular basis. In every, some years it has given two dividends also. You can check over here, one interim dividend and the one final dividend. 2018, it has given two dividend. In the past history also so-so. And as per the graph, you can see the peak has been touched in the year 2008. It is almost 11 years. It is my expectation that this particular individual share can move up to a very big level, in which all risk factors are involved. We have to see the bottommost point to enter in, and the time horizon, it will take minimum 3 years to 5 years, whether we can expect, wherein we can expect and multiple returns over the period of time. This is the first script which we have discussed. Let's move to the second one. Second is REC Limited, Rural Electrification Corporation Limited. This is the second script which we are going to discuss. This is the website you can go through, you can collect all the information. It is one of the Navratna's company and Government of India enterprise. Let's check the detail. The face value of the share is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 165.35, dated 9th of January 2018. 52 weeks low is 89 rupees, dated 23rd of July 2018. The closing price is 121.55, dated 4th of January 2019. I repeat, 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, 53 rupees is the low. It has been marked in 28th of November 2008. In a 2 years of span, the script has touched 413 rupees 80 paisa, dated 12th of October 2010. In a 2 years of span, the script has multiplied by near about 8 times. So, rest of the things, the 52 weeks high low we have discussed. So, nothing more. Let's check the graph. It is an all-time graph. You can see the volume is pretty decent. The script has given dividend in a regular interval. Once it has given a bonus, so according to which the price has been adjusted in the graph. In the year 2017 to 18, the script has trying to take a movement upside. This particular point, 2017, mid. Now it has come down due to a selling pressure. We have to wait for an opportunity to venture in and for a view of long-term investment. We have to wait up till 3 years minimum, most to 5 years, to get an multiple returns. So it is my view that this particular individual share has got potential to give multiple returns over the period of time. Let's move to the third script. The third share which we are going to discuss is PFC, Power Finance Corporation. It is also a Government of India undertaking. So, this is a website you can go through, you can collect all the details which is available there. I straight away move to the data. As per the data analysis, the face value of the script is 10 rupees. 52 weeks high is 129.25, dated 12th of January 2018. And the 52 weeks low is 67 rupees 50 paisa, dated 17th of July 2018. The closing price is 106 rupees 95 paisa, dated 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical price. The historical price, all-time high, is 385, dated 14th of October 2010, and the low 67 rupees 50 paisa, dated 17th of July 2018. The point to be noted, the 52 weeks low and the all-time low are the same. I repeat, the 52 weeks low and the all-time low are the same. It indicates that this pattern particularly indicates that script has been bottomed out. I repeat, and it has taken a support over the particular point. Whenever the all-time low and the 52 weeks low are the same and the script has sustained that particular fall and it is trading above that particular level for a particular period, it may be 3 months, 6 months or 1 year, certainly the script is not going to go down unless and until there is a negative scenario in a company or in the market, in a global scenario, in global negative scenario, which is going to push the script down below this 52 weeks low. At present, as per my view, the script has taken a support. So let's check the graph. See, this is a maximum graph which we have taken. This, the volume is pretty decent. The script has given dividend in the regular interval. In 2018 also the script has given. In 2017 it has given two dividend, one interim and one final dividend. And once the script has given a bonus over here in the year 2016, according to which the price has been adjusted in the graph. So the script is pretty impressive. We can see that the dividend yield and the volume is pretty decent, and the graph pattern is also decent. Here when it has marked a low over here in the 2018, after that the script is getting sustained. The graph particular movement is higher top and higher bottom, which has moved almost doubled from the bottom of 65. It has stretched near about 120 plus. So it is giving a clear indication that the script has sustained this fall, and for the long term view the script is really good, and fundamentally it is also sound. You can check yourself. The time horizon will be 3 years to 5 years minimum most for this script, where we can expect and multiple returns over the period of time. Let's check the fourth script, MMTC Limited. It is also a Government of India enterprise, India's one of the largest trading, internationally trading company. This is a website which deals in many segments like minerals, metals, precious metals, agro products, fertilizers, coals, hydrocarbon. It literally saying pin to plane it trades on, and you can go through, you can collect detail. This is a website, and for your information I tell you that it is more than 50 year old company. I repeat, this is a 50-year-old company. So let's proceed to the data analysis. This is the fourth script which we are studying. The face value of the script is 1 rupee. The 52 weeks high is 49 rupees, dated 3rd of Jan 2018. And the low marked over here, 52 weeks low, 24 rupees 05 paisa, dated 9th of October 2018. The closing price is 29 rupees 65 paisa as on 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical price. The historical data, I have taken it from BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange. In the year 2002, dated 23rd of July, the script was 12 rupees. From there, in a 5 years of span, the script has touched 55,031 rupees 40 paisa. I repeat, dated 12th of November 2007, the individual share MMTC has touched 55,031.40, that is 55,031.40, the high. You can see the multiple returns over the period of time of near about 5 years. The script has moved very drastically upwards. This data has been taken from Bombay Stock Exchange. You can check yourself. So it was listed before few years in Bombay Stock Exchange. Next we check the NS historical data, which was MMTC Limited was listed sometime after in the NSE. So this price difference is there. Still the all time high is 39,300, dated 15th of January 2010. The all-time low is 24 rupees 05 paisa, dated 9th of October 2018. The point to be noted is 24 rupees 5 paisa all-time low and the 52 weeks low are the same. Here it is cleanly indicating that this individual MMTC share has been bottomed out. I repeat, the MMTC script or the share has been bottomed out, where we can make an investment for long-term purpose and we can see whether the script is giving an yield and multiple returns over the period of time. The fall has been sustained. Let's check the graph. Here you can see it is an all-time graph. This price has been adjusted according to the bonus and the split provided by the company. Due to the selling pressure, the script has come down. It has marked a low. And the dividend provided by the company is a regular interval. The script has provided bonus two times, one in 2010 and another in 2018. The script has been split into 1 rupee face value in the year 2010. The price has been accordingly adjusted due to the bonus and split calculations. And the volume in the recent past is really very, very impressive. You can see after 2012 to till date, the traded volume is too good. And you can see the bars graphs below was spiking up. It's really good and it's really impressive. Let's check the next graph. This is the MMTC graph. I had taken it for 2 years graph, where the script has touched around 63 rupees level, the peak, or to exactly say it is 65 around, and the low marked over here in the 2018. It is marking over here, and you can see the pattern. It is in a sideways movement at present now, and the volume below is really good. You can check yourself. And the script or the MMTC, if it is breaking the level of 35 rupees 75 paisa, I repeat, MMTC Limited, if breaks 35.75 and trades above, certainly it is going to make a very big movement. The price has been marked in a 6 months horizon in between somewhere. I had noted, which is registered in my mind, that 35 rupees 75 paisa, one day it has marked that particular price. If the script breaks in the coming future, certainly it's going to take a very big rally upwards. The levels can be discussed later in the individual chart, where I have already discussed once. I have given two times or three times as per the request from the subscribers or some known persons who have requested me. I have made a recording. You can check that recording. All the levels are marked over there. Let's proceed to next level. The fifth script is BHEL, Bharat Heavy Electricals Limited. This is the website. You can go through, you can collect all the details. I am straight away proceeding to the data. Here, the face value of the script is 2 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 107.95, data 23 of January 2018. The 52 weeks low is 61.7, dated 11th of December 2018. The closing price is 71.4 and dated 4th of January 2019. Let's move to next level. The historical data. Here you can see the all-time high or the all-time low. All-time high is 2009.30, dated 7th of November 2007. All-time low is 61.70, 61 rupees 70 paisa, dated 11th of December 2018. Here the point to be noted, the all-time low and the 52 weeks low, the year low and the all-time low are the same. It indicates that the individual share has been bottomed out. I repeat, the individual share has been bottomed out. We can make an investment after touching the low. It is sustaining for a few months above that. The condition to be applied, any negative scenario in an individual script or in a market, if it pushes down, then we have to see the next level and wait and venture in to make an investment for a long-term investment, time horizon 3 years to 5 years. So let's check the graph. This is the all-time graph. You can see over here the dividend provided by the script is in a regular interval. The script has given bonus two times, once in 2007, once in 2017. The split has been done in 2011 here. The graph is also pretty impressive. Due to the selling pressure, it has come down over here at present it is in a sideways movement. So if it breaks 100 rupees above, certainly it's going to very big movement upside. You can check yourself. The volume is pretty decent. I repeat, the volume is pretty decent. Let's go to next. The next script is BEL, Bharat Electronics Limited. It is also a Navaratna company, a government of enterprise. You can venture into the website and you can find out all the details which is available there. I am proceeding straight away to the data analysis. Here, the face value of the script is 1 rupee. The 52 weeks high is 185.2, dated 8th of Jan 2018. The low marked over here in the 52 weeks low is 74.25, dated 25th of September 2018. And the closing price is 91 rupees 85 paisa, dated 4th of January 2019. It is the sixth script we are discussing. I repeat, it is the sixth script. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, the all-time low is 16 rupees 25 paisa, dated 26th of April 1999. In a span of 16 years, the script has stretched 4160. You can see how many times it has multiplied in a 15 years of span. Here, the 52 weeks and low and high already we have discussed. So let's proceed to the graph. Here you can see the dividend has been provided by the script in a regular interval. You can see once it has given a split and two times it is given a bonus, and the volume is really decent over here. So this is the sixth script which we are talking for long term investment purpose, time horizon 3 to 5 years range. Let's move to the next script. Sorry, I have taken a 5 years of graph for a better understanding. Here you can see the two bonuses and one split over there. The movement of the script in a very huge manner in upside, very erratic manner, it has moved up. And you can see over here the volume is also too good. The price has been adjusted according to the split and bonuses which were made by the company. And the high has been marked over here. And let's move to the next script. The next script is NTPC. I repeat, it is a website, it is a one of the Maharatna companies which we say, and it is a website you can go through, you can collect details from the website. It is the seventh script we are discussing. I repeat, this is the seventh script we are discussing for the long term investment purpose, time horizon 3 years to 5 years. Let's straight away go to the data analysis. The face value of the script is 10 rupees, the 52 weeks high is 180.3, dated 3rd of January 2018. The 52 weeks low is 134.05 is the 52 weeks low, dated 11th of December 2018. Closing price is 145.75. I repeat, the closing price is 145.75, dated 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical data. The historical data, the all-time low 70 rupees, dated 5th of November 2004. In a 4 years of span, the script has stretched 290 rupees 75 paisa, dated 15th of January 2008. You can check over here. It has stretched and near about and three times plus 3x, three multiples. It has moved up, and the data is very impressive. You can see. Let's move to the graph. In the graph, you can see after a particular period of time, the script is moving in a sideways movement. Above 180, the script can make a very big movement upside. Next level is 232. Above 232, 285 is indicated. At present, you can see the dividend provided by the company is in a regular interval. The volume is pretty decent. You can see over here. And we can wait for this particular individual share, NTPC Limited, to get and multiple returns. The entry level we have to wait and check and we have to enter in. I will make a recording on this also in coming future. Let's check the next share. The next share is ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited. This is the website you can go through, you can collect all the details. This is the eighth share which we are discussing. I repeat, this is the eighth share which we are discussing, ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited. Let's move to the data analysis. The face value is 5 rupees to the individual share, ONGC Limited. and the 52 weeks high is 212 rupees 85 paisa, dated 25th of January 2018, and the 52 weeks low is 134.75, dated 11th of December 2018, and the closing price is 145.7, dated 4th of January 2019. Let's check the historical data. The historical data: all time low 95 rupees 10 paisa, dated 9th of May 2000. In a 6 years of span, the script has touched 1513 rupees 90 paisa, dated 10th of May 2006. In a 6 years of span, the script has multiplied near about 15 times over here, you can see. And the all time low and high already which we have discussed, nothing more to see. Let's check the 52 weeks data in graph format. In the graph you can see the dividend provided by the company is a regular interval. The script has given bonus 3 times here, once 2006, 2011, 2017. Once the script has got split over here 2011, the price has been accordingly adjusted. In the current scenario, it is in a sideways movement. Now this particular individual graph at the end indicates the lower top and lower bottom, which indicates a downside movement. We can take this particular low where my cursor is as a straight line. If you draw the support point, we will get, if the script sustains over there, we can venture in and we can invest for a long term purpose. The time horizon 3 years to 5 years. This is the 8th script we have discussed. Let's move to the 9th. The 9th company is IOC, Indian Oil Corporation Limited. I repeat, the 9th script is IOC, Indian Oil Corporation Limited. This is the website you can go through, you can collect all the details which is available there. I straight away go to the data analysis. As per the data analysis, we can see the face value of the script is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 213.7, dated 31st of January 2018. 52 weeks low is 105.25, closing price is 133.95 as on 4th of January 2019. You can see the individual script is really impressive. Let's check the historical data. You can see that the all-time high was 950 rupees, dated 10th of June 1997. In a span of near about 21 years, the script has come down to a level of 105.25. The point to be noted is the 52 weeks low, all-time low, both are same here, you can see, which indicates the script has been bottomed out. I repeat, the IOC, Indian Oil Corporation Limited, has been bottomed out. I repeat, it has been bottomed out, the 105.25. You always make a note that whenever it is touching the 52 weeks low, all time low are same, the script has sustained for a particular period, 3 months, 6 months or 1 year. The script has taken the beating and it has sustained the selling pressure and it has marked a low, and which indicates the support level. The support has been taken in October, now it is January, it is near about, you can calculate how many months. So we can consider as it in good support level, and we can venture into a long term investment, time horizon 3 years to 5 years, where we can expect on multiple returns. It depends on the individual stocks positive news and negative news to move the script up. If any negative scenario in individual script or in a global scenario can push the script down below the 52 weeks low also, but we have to wait for it and we can see. At present the indication is not so negative. I repeat, it is a positive indication only. So let's check the graph. Here the dividend provided by the company in regular interval, you can see, and bonus provided by the company here, you can see, once, twice, thrice, 4 times it is given a bonus. The price has been adjusted according to that, and you can see the 105 rupees, the script has taken very good support. Here you can see, if you draw a line on the peak of this particular point, which indicates that, you can see where my cursor, how the cursor is moving. So this particular peak, the script has taken and support over here, 105 rupees, that is marked. If 105 breaks below, certainly script will be weak, but for the near about a 3 months to 4 months period, the script has not broken that particular level. It is sustaining. Support is, suppose it moves above if it breaks the level of 200 and moves above, it can give you multiple return over the period of time. I repeat, above 225, the script can make a very big movement upside. We have to wait for a period of near about 3 years to 5 years to make some decent multiple returns. So this is the 9 scripts which I have given to you. The most of the data has been collected from National Stock Exchange. This is the website you can go through. This is the website where I have taken the data, once from National Stock Exchange and another one is Bombay Stock Exchange. This is the both the website where I have taken the most of the data, and some from Money Control also, the graph. I thank each and every individual to supporting me till date and in coming future also. For the newcomers, I request them to subscribe the channel to get the latest information at the faster rate. I repeat, to get the latest information at the faster rate. The 9 scripts which we had discussed are only for the long term purpose. As per me, it is one of the best scripts available in the National Stock Exchange. Some of the scripts has bottomed out, some are not, and we can check the data. And anyone who is commenting, certainly I am going to reply to them, but it may take some time. Please bear with me. Due to my personal issues and my dedication of time to the each individual may vary. So please bear with me, but certainly I will reply to each and every individual. I repeat, I will certainly reply to each and every individual to their questions, because most of the people are struggling to find the correct way, or they don't get the correct knowledge. Our motto is to share the knowledge. I again thank each and every individual who has supported me till date and in coming future also. Thank you very much.